Usain Bolt made history Sunday by becoming the first man to win the 100-meter dash in 3 consecutive Olympics. And of course, he celebrated his big win with his signature move, the 2D World Pose. Also known as the Lightning Bolt or just plain bolting, the gesture made its first appearance when the Jamaican runner burst onto the Olympic scene at the 2008 Games in Beijing. And by the 2012 Olympics, it was a full-blown fad. The move made its way into commercials, celebrities from all over the world were doing it, even the tiniest of children were giving it a whirl.
It's just a pose that I came up with. It's like Michael Jordan has one, I have one now.
And its origin is surprisingly simple. The gesture actually comes from a Jamaican dancehall move that was popular back in 2008. Which makes sense, because Bolt apparently loves dancehall, which is a popular music style in Jamaica. Bolt has said he's planning to hang up his running shoes for good soon, but his legacy, including his famous victory pose, won't soon be forgotten. For Newsy, I'm Jay Struberg.